That's genuine country ham, very similar to the way my grandfather would have cured country ham back on the farm in the 1920s.
Every ham is hand rubbed and it's individually handled. The ability for it to rest and for it to take on flavor profiles and develop its color and all that is imperative. There's no excuse or no exception for time in making a quality product. When the company first started, everything was ambient cured. Only thing you could do to change the temperature was open and close the doors on the end of it. You can't get that ham every year if you're waiting in natural seasons to do that. So we try to cure year round so that we can deliver that product 12 months out of the year. What we've done to modernize is we mimic those seasons of the year, wintertime, springtime, and summertime, to develop the ham that gives us the flavor that we're looking for, that our customers are telling us this is what we want. Paying attention to the details gives you that product at the end of the day that you're wanting, that you hope that customer will rebuy time and time again based upon the characteristics that it delivers.
Consumers can always count on the level of product quality that we build into the product. Once you have a hankering for country ham, there's really nothing else out there that'll satisfy you.